The game that sees the all-stars from the world of sport and entertainment and the rock stars from schools across the country in a Times Tables head-to-head challenge.
Welcome to St. Silas School, Liverpool.
Yeah! It's Rachel Brown Finnis versus St. Silas Primary School.
Hi, St. Silas Primary School.
Hello!
I hear there's some maths whiz kids in your school.
Yeah!
Bring it on.
I love maths. It's so good.
I got a C in maths, worked really, really hard for that, and it's been so useful.
I like that maths becomes harder and more competitive.
You're learning your times tables in a fun way.
Being a goalkeeper, my job was always about angles, dimensions, metres or feet off of the line, figuring out what the best position was. It's been absolutely critical to me becoming a top-class goalkeeper and playing for England 82 times.
I think the rock stars are going to beat the all-stars, no problem.
I play number one.
Yeah!
Get ready to lose.
I think you're going to lose because I always win.
An eagerly awaited encounter with Landy for the Rockstars. Go! Big anticipation for this one. And it looks like it's not going to disappoint. Landy off to a flyer. A very keen times tabler. A couple of right answers can really change things. Great technique, hours of practice. Rachel finding her way nicely, though. The sevens, the eights, good answering by both players. Great work rate, but will that be enough? Landy flying here, unstoppable. Total focus on the job in hand. There is a gap opening up. No one is catching that. Tremendous. This is brain power magic. Final few. And time's up. And the winner is Landy for the Rockstars.
You beat me this time, but I'll be back.
No change on the leaderboard, so it's All-Stars 6, Rockstars 8. See you next time on All Stars v Rock Stars.